Soon you will be visiting the Sophia Children's Hospital for a surgery. In this video, we will tell you what to expect. Pee is stored inside the bladder. Your bladder has difficulties relaxing. This creates high pressure in your bladder, which is not good for your kidneys. At the moment, you are using a catheter, you take medication, and you've had Botox treatment. This is not working well enough. That's why a bigger operation is needed. Before surgery starts, you will get a sedative that will make you fall asleep. During the operation, the doctor will enlarge your bladder by putting a piece of your small intestine on your bladder. Often, the doctor will also create a stoma. This is a thin tube between the bladder and your belly button. When you wake up, your parent will be there. There will be two small tubes coming out of your belly, and you will get a nice ice cream. After the operation, you will stay in the hospital for about 10 days to recover. 3 weeks after surgery, you will come back to the outpatient clinic. The doctor will then remove the two tubes. You will then go back to daily catheterization, and you have to flush your bladder once a day. After 8 weeks, you can take up sports again.